So we're really coming out here demanding, you know, the most basic thing that we can demand at this point, which is a ceasefire.
That was just one of the many protesters at the state capitol this morning from Minnesota's chapter on the Council on American-Islamic Relations, American Muslims for Palestine, and other organizations. Their concern, they say, is for the innocent civilians being killed in Israel's counterattack.